Quick Fix Friday. This is about angles and the tee markers. If you look, you got to stand behind the tee. Good players do this. I walk to the back of the tee and I look and see where the tee ground and the tee markers are aimed. Now, this line here, that's at a 90 degree angle to these tee markers. Where's that line aimed? Way to the left. So if I come up here and allow myself to let the tee ground and aim me, I'm going to be way too far left. So once I know that the tendency is to get aimed way to the left, it's going to be a lot easier for me to come in and get set up correctly and not let the tee ground or the markers get my way. So many people walk up, tee the ball up, and you're looking for 90 degree angles. Where the tee markers are aimed is where most of you aim. And that's usually not down the fairway, so then you have to make a compensation. Be aware of where the tee markers are aimed before you set up. That's really going to help you hit good shots.